degrading.
What a fun way to spend a morning.
I think it's great to be on a team that really emphasizes defense because it understands that it's not just kind of a show and offense in that regards, but it's just kind of the complete picture, and it really takes basketball and breaks it down into the complete sport and the beautiful sport that it is when you play offense and defense together. In high school, I got a lot of blocks just because of my height. Then when I came here, I had to learn actually how to block without fouling because it's so much more physical and a lot faster. So my first year especially, Scott worked with us a lot and just on closing the window, that's kind of his quote that he has, so that you don't have to go down and get the ball where it is because that's where a lot of fouls happen, but it's close the window between where it's going so that you, you know, block it and it really doesn't lead to a foul in the end. Yeah, the anticipation is a huge part of it. I think instincts too come in a little bit. You just kind of learn the feel for the ball and where it's going. You got to be down in stance, ready to go because it's moving constantly and you need to know where to be quicker because it's about beating the ball to the spot. So I think that it's just the anticipation is huge. I think I remember this one certain drill that was just in the middle of the season, my freshman year, where it kind of clicked for me, and Scott literally just had all the guards in a line and they were coming at me and Patricia and the other centers at the time, and had to block their shot. And I think just getting all those reps, really, it just kind of clicked and started the roll. Yeah, there's definitely times when you're looking at film and you're like, oh, you know, that's a blockable shot, but a lot of times it's other regards where they might scoop it up and you have to understand that that's a bit of a different blocking angle that you're going to have to take. So there's definitely a lot of strategy that goes into it as well. And it was kind of something that I could pick up quickly while, you know, other things weren't necessarily clicking. That was one of the first things that I was able to really grasp. So I think it's cool how he's helped me become what I am today. Usually the team does more talking after the block. I think a couple times I said, get out of my house, but it was really quiet.
Just go Donkey Kong mode.